Well, the last time, it wasn't actually taping. Good one. Hi there. Welcome to my very first vlog. My name is Gaelyne, and my website is called, it's Gaelyne.com, but my blog is called Random Experiments because I like trying new things. Not only to do with my health, but also to do with, you know, household things. You know, it's a good way to find what works, what doesn't work, and, you know, what works for me. Because, you know, things don't always, you know, just because something works for somebody else doesn't mean that it's going to be the right thing for you. And I grew up in Michigan, in Saginaw, and I've got three adult kids who live there, and we talk online all the time, one way or another. I came here because my other half lives here. He's currently sleeping, and that's why on Sundays the last few weeks I've been doing my best to try to set this vlog thing up. And, well, Sunday seems to be the best time. Let's see, well, health-wise, I have diabetes, I have arthritis, I have a recent diagnosis of osteoporosis, and I had breast cancer 7 years ago. And the osteoporosis is part of that. You know, because I had to take, well, the early menopause. That's where the gray hair comes from, too. And I like it, so I'm not going to be dying it anytime soon. I'm hoping that it turns all the way white. I really kind of think that would be cool. I've got an aunt who had white hair when she was 40, and, you know, she's very pretty. Anyway, I've had an abscess in my back for quite a long time. When I had breast cancer, a couple of years later I had reconstruction, and from that surgery, a couple of years after that, I developed diabetes. I probably had diabetes long before, but anyway, this abscess kind of grew out of the scar tissue in my back, and I ended up having to have emergency surgery for it. And I had an abscess that was 11 centimeters deep. The hole went from my side to my spine, and you know, it's quite a big area. And now it's down to about like yay, but I still have to go and have the dressing changed twice a week and whatnot. So yeah, I've got a lot of health stuff that goes on, but you know, I try really hard not to let that define me, because there's so much more to me than just, you know, my body breaking down and falling apart. And I'm doing my best to, you know, do what I can to, you know, help the body do what it needs to do to repair itself and whatnot, and to, you know, keep the damage down to a minimum. And, and because I'm on disability, I qualified for this really neat thing for studies. So I'm going for a certificate in IT web admin. And, well, I've been doing web admin for a very long time, but now I get to study and learn a few other things that are involved in. Get a piece of paper that goes with it, and that's one of the things that I've been working on. And I really like Drupal websites, and that's what I use for setting up, you know, community centers and whatnot. So that's me, and you know, I hope you enjoyed this little chat, and hopefully you'll come back and watch other ones. But thank you for being here, and I look forward to any comments that you'd like to make, you know, other things that you'd like me to talk about. And so I shall end it here, and we'll see how this one goes. Hopefully it was on and that the sound was okay.